Hi, I'm Genevieve Dysing with HNHN, and I'm here with news editor Paul Barr to talk about next week's HNHN Executive Forum, which will take place on October 25th and 26th in Chicago. This meeting will bring together healthcare policy and hospital leaders to discuss the impact of the election cycle on healthcare, new care delivery models, population health programs, and more. Paul, thanks for being here. Can you tell me why this conference needs to take place?
Well, in covering the field for HNHN, we see a definite need for more information sharing. People are trying out different things to deal with the transformation taking place in healthcare, and they want to know how they're doing relative to other systems and hospitals. So we thought we'd try to gather a group of leaders together to try to generate ideas and share information.
Great. And as the host, what are you most looking forward to?
Well, I'm looking forward to all of it, but there's a few sessions that really catch my eye. One is led by Ashley Thompson, the AHA's policy person on MACRA, and given that MACRA just had its rules finalized, there's a lot of need for more information on that, so I'm looking forward to that. And then there's a session on consumerism that is going to be very interesting to me personally, because I think that's going to play a big role going forward in the way healthcare evolves.
Interesting. What can health leaders expect to take away from this event?
Just taking a look at the sessions, there's going to be a lot of great information on, as I said, consumerism. The macro information is going to be invaluable, and in general, just going to give healthcare executives an idea of where the field is going in 2017 and beyond.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For HNHN, I'm Genevieve Dysing. Please follow HHN Mag on Twitter during the forum for updates, and also visit hhnmag.com/executiveforum all next week for coverage. Thanks for watching.